Hello everyone, welcome back to City Skylines. Where our last episode we fixed a little bit of a traffic issue here, but it seems to be not working too well yet. Because I noticed there's a lot of traffic here for the garbage trucks. So what we're gonna tackle now is making an additional entrance into the industrial area. As you see here, all these garbage trucks piling up here. So we got already upgraded some of the road here, and we're gonna make a road over here, making some on and off ramps, and then make a connection all the way up to here. And I hope this road is not gonna get too busy with traffic from the city itself. Let me quickly look at the city here. It's doing pretty okay. There are a few fires around there, some crime. Looks like the crime is getting out of hand a little bit. Crime rate is 12%. Not too bad. A little bit of crime there and probably a dead guy. Do we need some kind of another morgue or something? I think I have only one. It should be fine, I guess. I'll keep it that way. What's the health coverage then? It's fine. Industrial don't need health coverage. Alright. So, we're gonna make this road over this ramp here. And make it some way connect up here. This guy is still emptying out. Still 100% full, by the way. This one is operating at maximum speed. Only 2 megawatts output? It's not a lot, if you ask me. Alright. I'm gonna keep it 6 lane. It's gonna be a challenge to make this connection because it's just in the curve here. We'll see how that's gonna go. Hopefully this is high enough. Up to there. And we're going down. I don't think I need a big road here. I think I go towards a smaller road. Going up here and in this, while we're going down. Can I do straight like this? Oh crap, that's a one way. Makes a two-way road. Two-way. There. Build more industrial zone. Is that high unemployed? A lot of people have no work. Residential happiness, 80%. Commercial happiness, 77%. Offices, we don't have. Industrial happiness. Wow, industrial is very, very happy. That's why this is peaking up so a lot. Wow, very high demand for industrial offices. They need to make a separate bar for offices request and industrial, because it's just unclear if you need industrial or office buildings now. Alright, we need to make an off-ramp here on the highway. This is gonna be challenging. We are in the corner here. I want to make sure we have enough. Let's go straight first. And then from here we're only going up. Gonna be a little bit of a weird angle. Like that. We're gonna upgrade this road to one way. Like that. Pretty short. If it's not enough, I can make probably the exit here. Just alongside here. And this needs to be shorter then. What are you making use of this road here? I see already a lot of traffic going over this road. So that's one exit. Let's make another one. Gonna go this road, or we're gonna go smaller. Oh, this one cannot be one way. No, I'm gonna take a normal off-ramp. Space already occupied? By what? There we go. Now we make an off-ramp here. Fits. Let's make a long upway ramp up here. Just to be sure. And connect up there. That's a pretty steep road if you ask me. Very steep. I want to change that. Because that's not realistic. That's not a realistic road. That looks a lot better. Still doesn't look very well. Nope. Too steep still. Flying garbage trucks. Hell yeah. Alright, just gonna up just to there. And then connect up to the road. Yeah, that looks a lot better. Way, way, way better. Now also the advantage, if the garbage trucks are in this area, they can go over here, get on the highway, get off the highway, and quickly towards here. Oh, that's gonna be also useful. Not even thought about that. Alright, so that's a little bit of an hopefully traffic issue sorted out. I see definitely getting a little bit more traffic on this road, which is not bad currently. Because it's definitely not the fastest way. Yeah, I think that's gonna work out. There's also a decent amount of traffic going on the highway here. I do missing, by the way, an arrow here. I think this lane is going for straight and these two are going to the left. There's a double left and this is a single way, so we need to fit in there. So we're gonna upgrade, let's do this. Gonna upgrade this road to make this traffic a little bit smoother towards a two-lane one-way. And now it says three ways. Oh wait, that's possible because this is a three-lane road. Alright, can we upgrade this one? Something like this. Traffic is still don't allow to go towards the front, it looks like. Or just the arrows didn't update like they should. But I think this is gonna make this intersection a little bit smoother because this is a six lane. Definitely more traffic here. Definitely. And they all want to go towards this way, get on the highway. Let me guess, they're all getting off the highway here again. Not a lot, really. Most traffic is heading that way. So that's fine. Alright, but they are requesting more industrial, so we're gonna make this place a lot busier. How's our energy consumption? Oh, great. This place is quickly one of these. We're expanding here in the water more, so that's perfect. Gonna place another one. Just to be sure. Look at the industrial growing, man. Now this is gonna be really fighting traffic. But my industrial is so happy. I was dropping a little bit, 95, but new buildings popping up, so it takes a little bit of time. Oh wait, what kind of area? This forest area. I'm just building normal industrial on it. Great. This is very good. Oh, we can make this area forest. Just this whole corner forest. Yeah, let's do that. Let's make this area forest. One button. And we're almost reaching already the milestone again. And I haven't expanding anything more on residential. This is more than enough people can live here. So we may reach the 10,000. But this whole area, we're gonna make forestry. If I could zone it. Can I not zone it? Why not? I may need to put roads down first. I think normal roads gonna be fine. Not upgrading. That's gonna be a curved road alongside the coast here. Not really wanted. Yeah, that's the way I want it. Not too close to that. Then we go like straight here back to there. Then of course this middle area is gonna be all forced too. Yeah, right. I do that and let's see where we're gonna connect it up. I don't want to connect it up here. It's gonna be too much. Yeah, I'm gonna connect here at the end. Can we now make this a specialized zone? Alright, hold on. Let's zone this out first. How can I remove zoning? I need to remove some zone. As this road is not gonna be it. Yeah, perfect. Forest zone. Then we need to assign industrial here. It's all gonna be industrial. Not sure about this part yet. Let's do it. It should have electricity. I don't have water yet. Yes, I thought that was the first one already popping up, it's not. There's a small part net getting connected there, and then this large part there. I hope I zoned the right stuff. So there's a forestry gonna pop up here. Oh crap, we got a few fires in here. I think we need more fire trucks in the industrial area. Industrial area has smoke detectors, but it's not working too well yet. Not developing yet. Oh, we don't have much request anymore for industrial. All right, it's gonna take a while to get that one growing, but well, this neighborhood is doing pretty fine here. Great, buildings starting to burn down here. Two buildings burned down even. And he's not stuck. I thought he was stuck, but he's not. And burned down. Good job. Seems to have a little bit of a response issue here in the industrial area for the fire department. There's more requests for commercial again. Medium demand for commercial, right. We can plop down some high density commercial along this way. You cannot upgrade the rest of the stuff like towards commercial, high density commercial. Oh, great. So I need to D-zone first and then make it different. Great job. You should be able to upgrade zones easily. Yeah, sorry guys, you gotta go. Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe if I'm quick enough, they rebuild, they can stay. Oh, didn't want that part. Alright, let's see how this is gonna grow. Industrial demand is growing too again. Space station reach, Earth orbit, luxury resource hotel plans. Oh, they still moved away. There's one building abandoned here. There's a fire. There's a lot of crime in this region. There's a pretty good coverage here. Oh, yeah, I got a police station right there. Fire coverage, not too well. Is there a bus? The bus station is here. There's no connection here with the buses. Right, that's an issue. We definitely want bus stops here. This is the commercial area, they need to have a good connection. Oh wait. Yeah, alright, yeah, that's alright. I thought I was going the wrong way, but I'm not. I need to make sure this one is also connecting towards this one. So I'm gonna make him stop here too. Stop there. And there. Then he's gonna turn around. Alongside here. Make a short stop there. The whole in reach and all the way back here. There we go, another bus line. And I noticed this area also has no bus lines. Unlike the whole industrial has no bus lines. Alright. Make another new line here. Up to the turnaround. Ah, we need to make a bus stop here. Let's do something like this and then the back here. second stop there. Make a stop right there and then go through this area. Wait, these are one-way roads. Damn it. Alright. I didn't know these were one-way roads. Then we make it useful to make the stop like this. And then it goes towards this side. I'm gonna pass these bus stops to the commercial area. Into the industrial area. By stopping there and connect up here. Shut up. There we go. Ooh, look. The forest area is building up. Nice. Shut up with your new buildings, damn it. Sweet, look at this. Sweet. Greenwood. Oh, how the hell you call it? This one's still not getting emptied. No, it's still 100% full. Cannot get rid of the garbage. Landfill usage 80%. May need another one. Let's see how the traffic is flowing still. This side is doing perfect. There's not too much traffic here. These arrows are still wrong. Oh, they even garbage trucks can get on the highway here. Why are there traffic lights here? I think there's so little traffic, I'm not gonna bother to remove them. Yeah, the traffic is doing fine. Here we're doing pretty fine on traffic. Looks like we're getting less busier. Oh, wait, hold on. I didn't say anything. Where does all this traffic want to go? Main traffic is going right. 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 They're going right. Right? It's all going this way. And small backup here. Most of them going straight. And then I think like 50. It looks like 60-70% is going off towards the highway. I would almost make like an exit off here and make go turn all the way around here and then on the highway. But the traffic's not too bad. Someone was new in this city, didn't know he had to turn one lane up or move one lane up. New guy. Alright. Did we reach 10,000? No, we're close. We're close to it. How are we gonna make it this episode? This bigger commercial is starting to grow pretty well. Look at this. Increase the value of the land to allow the buildings to be upgraded. Parks, plazas and goods serves increase land value. Alright. That one is abandoned, so it's gonna drive the land value down. You go away. What's the land value? Levels. These are pretty high levels. Pollution. Land value. Land value up. It's already pretty high land value. Alright, let's make see if I can get this land value here too high. If you look at large playgrounds, they have a lot less range, I think. Wait, this enlarge. Plaza with picnic tables. Alright. If I place one here, it's gonna reach that one. Alright, if I place something here and then on the end of here, we got some room. It doesn't fit. Here it's gonna cost me no buildings. One there. One there. This is really boosting up. Oh my god, that's gonna upgrade a lot. Oh yeah. Doesn't like the land value raise a lot yet, but they're definitely buildings raising up. A lot of buildings upgrading, yeah. Wow. Highly educated. Four. He needs four of these. I don't have those. I don't have a university. It's also increasing the amount of people that want to live in the city. I don't have space for them. Oh, look at this commercial upgrading like a madman. No level up info available. Right. He's almost there. Increase the value of the land. Attract wealthier customers to allow buildings to be upgraded. Tourists. Do I really need to get into tourists already? Alright. Attract wealthier customers to allow the buildings to be upgraded. Educate more cities to allow the building to be upgraded. Education. Oh yeah, that's not too well, yeah. That's even worse, yeah. Are we over the limit then on education? Yeah, we're reaching the limit. On the high school. I definitely need one of the normal schools here, I guess. There's one here. I may can get that better if I make a road in between here. Unfortunately, there's a building here. Crap. What is this? Let's move this one a little bit further up. Unhappy, happy, yeah. And I make this road connect up to here and up to here. It's gonna make a better connection for the school. Hey, hup, house upgraded. We definitely gonna need something like a high school here. But where's the bus line? A There's a bus stop right here. This is a perfect place to build here in high school. Unfortunately, he's just building up a building, but there we go. High school. Attempting to build a university. Almost 2,000 upkeep a week. I can afford that. I'm making 7,000. Definitely gonna increase a lot of stuff. How's the land value here? Land value is not bad. It's very well here even. Land value is incredibly high here. That's nice. This whole area, by the way. Landfill is not going up here yet, really. But this area is very good on land value. I may even look into topping a park here. And we've got a large park here, right? There's a budget panel for parks. Wait, I was increasing more water while I don't even have... sitting at 100%. Wait, that's gonna increase the sewage. Oh, look at that. Whoops, I'm making even shut down buildings here. Let's see. Turn him off. Turn you off. Yeah, we still have enough. Alright. Saves me some money. And oh, we're already past the 30 minute mark. Time flies when you're busy. But we did not reach the 10,000 people, citizens in my city. Maybe we'll reach it next time, or you don't know. That is a highway, the wall alongside it. And apparently, there's a building burnt down. Apparently, there are a lot of buildings burning down here. Alright, industrial is burning a bit. Fire coverage should be fine here. Apparently, not. Alright, I'm gonna place another fire station here to cover it. And with this, we're gonna end the episode here. Have a. Already a burnt down building in the forest area. Good job. Yeah, there's not really fire coverage here. There should be, but I may need to move this one a little bit more here. So it covers more of the area. Move it. Right there. Should be fine. Alright. yeah, I know you don't have a connection. I know. He's not operating now. Damn it! Alright, temporary line. He needs to work. Alright, see you all in the next episode. I keep getting stuff building. There's so much stuff you need to build every time. I keep getting distracted. There's another fire here. Yeah, see you all next episode. See you then.